Hello, I'm Dr. Tim Uecke with the CDC Influenza Division. This video is intended for general audiences as well as physicians and other healthcare providers. Today I'll provide answers to several common questions patients have regarding the flu vaccine. I would like to begin with the question, why should I get a flu vaccine? CDC recommends a yearly flu vaccine for everyone 6 months and older as the first and most important step in protecting against the flu. The flu is a serious disease that can lead to hospitalization and sometimes even death. Each year in the United States, more than 200,000 people on average are hospitalized from flu-related complications. Flu seasons are unpredictable and can be severe. Over a period of 30 years, between 1976 and 2006, CDC estimates flu-associated deaths ranged from a low of about 3,000 during the year with the lowest number of estimated deaths to a high of about 49,000 people during the year with the highest number of estimated deaths. Even healthy children and adults can get very sick from the flu and spread to family and friends. The next question is, what does seasonal flu vaccine protect against? While there are many different flu viruses, the flu vaccine protects against the three viruses that research suggests will be most common. This includes an influenza A H1N1 virus, an influenza A H3N2 virus, and an influenza B virus. The next question is, should I get the flu shot or the nasal spray vaccine? Although the flu vaccine is available in the form of shots or a nasal spray, there are some differences in the groups recommended for each. Regular flu shots are FDA licensed for use in people 6 months of age and older, including people with long-term health conditions and pregnant women. The intradermal flu shot, which uses a 90% smaller needle than the regular flu shot and is injected into the skin instead of the muscle, is FDA licensed for use in adults 18 through 64 years of age. A high-dose flu shot is FDA licensed specifically for use in people 65 years of age and older. The nasal spray vaccine, also known as the live attenuated influenza vaccine, or LAIV, is FDA licensed for healthy people 2 through 49 years of age who are not pregnant. The term healthy is used to indicate that this vaccine is not recommended for use in people with asthma, heart disease, diabetes, and other long-term medical conditions. The next question is, how effective is the flu vaccine? How well the flu vaccine works can vary from year to year and among different groups of people depending upon two factors. One, how well the vaccine viruses are matched to viruses causing illness that season, and two, the health and age of the person being vaccinated. While how well the vaccine works can vary, flu vaccines are the first and best defense we have to protect against this serious disease. It's important to note that it takes about 2 weeks after vaccination for antibodies to develop in the body that provide protection against flu virus infection. In the meantime, you're still at risk for getting the flu. Also note that the flu vaccine does not protect against non-flu viruses that can cause colds and other respiratory illnesses. Even in seasons where there is a less than ideal match between the flu vaccine and flu viruses in the community, vaccination can help protect against serious flu-related complications, including hospitalization. Despite the benefits provided by flu vaccination, some people who have been vaccinated can still get the flu. This may be true especially among older people and people with certain chronic illnesses whose bodies are less likely to mount a protective immune response following vaccination than those of healthy young adults. The next question is, why do I need a flu vaccine every year? There are two reasons for getting a yearly flu vaccine. The first reason is that because flu viruses are constantly changing, flu vaccine may be updated from one season to the next to protect against the most recent and most commonly circulating flu viruses. The second reason is that a person's immune protection from vaccination declines over time, and annual vaccination is needed for optimal protection. This decline in protection against the flu may be influenced by several factors, including a person's age, the antigen used in the vaccine, and the person's health. For example, chronic health conditions that weaken the immune system may have an impact. This decline in protection has the potential to leave some people more vulnerable to infection, illness, and possible serious complications from the same flu viruses a year after being vaccinated. So for optimal protection against the flu, annual vaccination is recommended regardless of whether the viruses in the vaccine have changed or not since the previous season. This concludes the CDC video on answers to common questions about the flu vaccine. Thank you for watching. For more information related to flu and flu vaccine, please visit the CDC flu webpage at www.cdc.gov/flu.